I wanted to see how many kanji I could learn in one day. I woke up at 7 a.m. and went on the grind. Fortunately, I still had classes, but lectures have never stopped me, so I kept going. By the end of the day, I had studied kanji for over 5 hours and had filled over 10 pages with just kanji. The next day, I wanted to see how many I actually remembered, and out of the 96 kanji I studied, I remembered 75 of them. I had never tried this before, which is why